Hello and welcome to NIS. I've been having a very bad week of racing at this track. Where are my... This always happens to me. Oh, there they are. I was about to say, where are my damn gloves? But yeah, I've had a pretty terrible week at racing here at my home track. I really do love this layout, because it's, pretty much is a super speedway, at a 1.5 mile, but because of that, there's
Our
certain
leader has just done a
characteristics that I'm
31.4.
guessing people don't really
P fastest lap for Perez, 31.3.
understand all that much. And
Pit lane is
so
clear, push. Okay, Corey, we've got 2 laps to get the job done. Black flag, we'll need to come into the pits to serve it. To serve this penalty. Fastest lap for day, 31.3.
But yeah, we're going to be starting in the back, or towards the back at least. For the number 6 car, I honestly really wish that we wasn't, but in the process of us having terrible races and everything like that, we've dropped a whole bunch of I-rating. We're almost, I think we're like 1420, I-rating, and yeah, almost at 1300. We pretty much lost like 300. 400 I rating almost, or pretty much 400 I rating. Let's see, what would actually that time put us? 31.4, 31.404. It would put us around.
Track temperature is falling. It's now 35 Celsius.
To be honest, I don't want to be up there in the front. I want to be as far back as possible.
Watch your speed limit in the pits. Box in 1210 feet. Box in 5.
Oh, that's interesting.
4. 3.
Okay then.
2. 1. Box now.
I didn't do it. All right, so what place are we actually starting in? I'm not so sure about starting where we are. Alright, we got that running, we got this and that running. Auto. I thought I already... That seems a little bit too much. Alright.
We need to follow car number 04.
I'm really nervous about starting this this far forward. I think I know what I'm gonna do at the start. Might be a little bit stupid, but I'm gonna try to do it safely. All right, let's get this thing started.
Green, green, green. Oh, no, that's right. Still with you. Hold your line. He's still there.
Moore didn't exactly want him to go.
Still there. Still there. They're high.
Okay. Not gonna do the thing I was gonna do, but just because it wasn't as sketchy as I thought it was gonna be, but
outside clear.
Surrounded by fucking idiots! Like, what in the ever-living hell would you think that's a smart fucking move? Where in the hell is the 26? Come on, you need to pass me. Okay, yeah, thank the Lord that you fucking finally decided to tow your broken piece of shit car out. am just not surprised anymore. People are fucking making, like, the only reason why I did that was to avoid the fucking asshole. Oh my god, it's... Oh my god.
The limit is 45 miles per hour.
Like, what in the hell was that person gonna gain?
3, 2, 1. Box now.
Six goddamn minutes.
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Seriously, what the fuck is going on here?
Okay, Corey, be ready. We're going green.
I'm gonna have a broken ass car for the rest of the fucking race. Hey, it's green flag! Move!
Car on the outside. Car high. Still there. Clear on the outside. D19. Car on the inside. He's still there. Still there. Clear on the inside. It's car low. Still there. Keep your line. Hold your line. Clear line. Car line. Still with you. Keep this line. Clear on the inside. D17. This car line, stay high.
What the
still
hell
there.
Are you doing?
Clear inside. Is leading the race. P18. Stay low.
can I? Still there. You're clear up high.
New fastest lap for McLean, 30.1. The car in front of lap time is at 30.2. The guy behind has just done it. Race car is out. We're under caution. Alright, Corey, the next car is Madden.
Alright. Why in the hell are we going so slow like this? Yeah, those people made a mistake. Now, that just kind of sucks because I'm not going to be able to get much damage repaired this time around.
Watch your speed. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I thought I turned off the refueling, whatever.
Going green next time by.
Alright, well, considering how this race is kind of going right now, or at least the vibes that I'm getting from it, is that I shouldn't be too worried as long as we get more cautions and stuff like that.
Be ready, we're going green.
That, why was the 5 above like that?
Green flag, we're racing.
I mean, I guess to avoid like any psychopaths from steaming ahead, but I don't know.
It's car high. Car high. Clear on the outside.
P16. car in front of us is Gomez.
Honestly, I don't know why we was doing that.
Lap time was 31.2.
Alright, my temperatures seem to be stable. But I had a lift off really bad there.
That's a new fastest lap for McLean, 30.0.
The leaders are going to have to wreck again at some point, right?
B20.
really needing another yellow. Come on. I was hoping there was going to be a yellow after that, sorry.
Our last lap was at 30.6.
How the fuck did that happen? Did that happen? I was following the goddamn car the entire time and not lifting. I'm not 16th place. What is up with Crew Chief lately?
18.
I really need them to wreck. Come on, yellow! Come on! And how come is it whenever... whenever I don't need it, I'm like, it's fucking stupid how people decide to behave all of a sudden. Like, what the hell? Continue to be idiots! Like, for fuck's sake! Okay, they're also going on the high side, fuck.
Car outside, V15. Lundback was at 32.1.
Still there. Outside's clear.
Okay, Corey, we're in the lucky dog position. Let's push hard to keep it.
That was honestly pretty stupid, but I can't see going up high like that would have been a smart move. With the lead pack going like that. I saw him going too wide. Maybe it would have been smart if there was a single file, but no. Yeah, see
17.
Now... I'm gonna stick on the high line now. With this pack, but...
out.
Oh my god! Thank you! Thank you, Lord! Oh no! What?!
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. What's your speed limit in the pits?
My God! Fucking why?! I should've just came into my... I wanted to try to come into... Oh, my fucking God. Really? Where the fuck is the 19 then? That's all my mistake, but I mean, it's just like...
Alright, Corey, be ready. We're going green.
Well, that caution was fucking worthless. And I didn't get any fuel or anything. I'm definitely gonna...
Green flag. P12. Okay, Corey, the next car is Gomez. No, I'm inside. Still with you. Both sides clear. Stay low. He's still there. My side's clear.
I shouldn't have lifted off that much. I honestly, my foot kind of slipped. Like, I lifted off more than I meant to, but whatever. That was scary.
You've just done 32.1. Jones is now in the lead.
Please do some stupid shit up front.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 3.7 seconds. P11. Your lap time was at 31.7.
How the fuck are you saying that I'm P11, game?
Racing car is out. Caution. overhead spitting.
Come on! Let's move, Grandpa! Oh my god, these fucking stupid people! Race car's coming in this lap. Yeah, everyone's just being stupid, it seems like. Both under caution and under green.
Race car's coming in, get ready.
18, what are you doing?
Green flag.
Like, seriously, what the fuck is the 18 doing? I'm really nervous about going on the outside of people because I'm not exactly sure what the ruling is. On local file restarts, if you're allowed to go on the outside of people. And if that would go on, you know, if that would, cause you to have a black flag or not. To be honest, right now, currently at the moment, I don't exactly care about passing that many people or whatnot. Although we are losing the pack pretty dramatically.
Car outside.
The gap to Goodwin ahead is increasingly
on the outside.
We're gonna have another yellow. I'm just kind of feeling it, considering how everyone's, like, talking to each other over text. We're not 14th, mate.
Gap 2, Goodwin. Ahead is increasing. It's now 4.5.
But to be fair, being 18th is not as bad a position as I thought we was going to be. I honestly just saw smoke, and whenever I see smoke, my first instinct is to lift off and to brake.
Halo. Clear there. Left side's clear.
Cause I don't know where that smoke is gonna lead, or headed to, or, you know, if it's gonna lead to a car that's slow on track. Or what? Alright, as long as we're in this pack, we're not gonna be... The leaders are not gonna be catching us at a, you know, astronomical pace, so... We're not 15th either. Make up your mind. To be fair, since we're over halfway,
B-14, okay Corey, long distance, should be about 47 laps remaining on this tank.
I suspect people are going to start, you know, racing harder, etc.
Line, B15. Still with you. Keep your line.
McLean is leading the race. He's
still there. He's still there.
Pace car's out.
Please slow down, please slow down, please slow down.
For the pit speed limit.
I was just letting the cars that was telling me to pass that I was pitting.
4, 3, 2, 1, box now.
Alright, yeah, you can refuel me. Because I think we're going to be refueled to the end. I think. Possibly, I'm not quite sure. Oh my goodness. Every single Atlanta race has been a disaster so far. This race has really been no different.
Okay, Corey, be ready. We're going green. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 32 Celsius.
I can't remember, what was it before? 18, don't do this shit again.
Green flag,
clear low.
Tenth position.
Oh shit.
Oh, on the high side. Three wide, you're on the bottom. Take it easy. Outside's clear.
I kinda had to do that. I don't know what the fuck was that car. That car, if he was going so slow like that on the low line, he should have just went in the apron. Like, what the fuck?
left.
Go on. Come on! And some people don't know how to catch the fucking pace car!
Watch your speed. Okay, Corey, we'll pull you to the end. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Wait, why did you put more fuel in?
Alright, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Wait, is that Cody Rhodes? That's actually the person that I think was like said to hold, like, why don't you hold your lines, though? I probably need to be careful about them. Why is a four staying?
Race car's coming in. Be ready.
Oh. Still, why is everyone so fucking spread out?
Green, green, grid, clear down low.
Bad shift.
D9.
Stay high. Clear down low. This car on the low side. Low side's clear.
Really? Are you really gonna fucking move on your line like that? Whenever someone that's clearly... that has the overspeed... my fucking god.
Watts is now in the lead.
Oh wow, there's surprisingly there's still 50 to go. It doesn't seem like it. Why are you giving me false numbers again?
Gap to Goodwin ahead is increasing. It's now 7.6. McLean is leading the race.
Why are you saying all these numbers? I'm not P9! First of all, I wasn't P10, or P11 or whatever. Now I'm not, and then I wasn't P10, and I'm certainly not P9 now. Where are you getting these statistics, crew chief? Please, I need to know your theories and numbers. Like, where's the evidence for my ninth?
Was 32.2.
P8? How am I P8? Tell me how I'm P8.
Not hard. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. He's still there. He's still there.
Watts is now in the lead.
Still there. Still there. Still there, we clear up high.
P7.
Now latch on to the draft, come on. Draft him. I'm not so worried about losing the pack because I know they're gonna more than likely wreck. I say more than likely because, I mean, there's always an amazing chance that they make it to the green flag or the white flag. But before there's any yellows, but I suspect once it goes around, you know, closer to 20, 20 we need to go or whatnot, they're going to be wrecking. Because, I mean, it is 45 to go. They may have pulled it down right now, but I suspect once tires, you know, start wearing down, fuel loads burn down and stuff like that, that people are going to start leaving on their lines and stuff like that. How am I P6? Is there a wreck somewhere? Please let there be a yellow. I knew it! Come on, let's hurry up and get around the track. What the hell?
Goodwin is pitting. The car ahead's pitting now. Look out for the pit speed limit. You've got loads of fuel.
And why don't people, like, hurry it the fuck up, really?
5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I thought I unclicked that. Ah, well, at least it kind of gave. Ah, well, so I have even amount of tires now. Whatever.
Cars in this lap.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that the 24 knows I need to pass them, but... You know, I'm not gonna be... I'm not in a rush.
Alright, Corey, be ready. We're going green.
Really? All right then.
Green, 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 let's go.
Piss poor start. What is this guy gonna do?
Jones is leading the race.
It's Carlo. Still there. Still with you. Still there. Inside's clear.
Thank you for being reasonable back there.
Keep your line clear on the inside.
That was 30.3. That's your quickest lap.
Well, that was spicy. I'm surprised there wasn't a wreck. Holy shit.
just done a 30.3.
Oh, Nelly.
Okay, Corey, the next car is McLean.
Alright, I know I complain about people doing that a lot, but I was clear to do so that time. Because I didn't have a person zooming in from behind me if I clearly saw him. If I clearly saw a car, like, coming in fast behind me, I would have. For sure.
Just made them in the pits.
I lost my train of thought, but yeah, I was.
Box in 5.
If there was cars coming at speed, I would for sure
not do that.
But since everyone kind of crashed in that moment. Yeah. So I'm not the only one who's getting frustrated by other cars.
Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Oh great, I'm on the outside. And I'm having to pass people. That's lovely. Just lovely.
Heads up, prepare for green flag.
I swear, it's not the greatest of things whenever you have to fucking pass people on the outside. And you get shitty ass starts like that.
Still with you. Still there.
B-10.
Still there. Still there. Keep this line. Keep your line. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. Keep your line. Still there. He's still there. Keep your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear line.
Okay, what the fuck?
God. And still there. The answer.
McLean, ahead is increasing. It's now 0.9.
Still there. Still there. Outside's clear.
Come on!
Your last lap time was at 30.5.
Well, at least now its crew chief is finally being accurate. That was almost a disaster.
Oh. still there. He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. Hold your line.
The lap time was 31.3.
Still there. He's still there. You're clear high.
It's getting close to 10 to go, so I expect,
that lap time was 31.5.
I suspect people are gonna get a little argy-bargy. What the fuck? Like, I expected that, but I didn't expect him to go as wide up on the track as he did.
Go outside. Still there. Still there.
Good luck. He's now leaving.
Still there. Still there. Keep your line. Clear on the outside.
What are you talking about? What gap?
That lap was at 31.6.
Car high. Clear outside.
I am honestly suspecting a crash before the white flag, so at least I'm hoping for one. A crash in a yellow. How am I P3? Game, how? Tell me, how am I P3?
Ugh. Okay, Corey, you're reeling McLean. The gap's now 16 seconds.
How am I reeling him in if it's 16 seconds? You're playing opposite day with me. Now I'm P4. Well, I mean, I lost this spot, apparently, according to him. My god, crew chief is totally just off the bend right now.
Just lead in the race.
If a yellow is gonna come out, it's gonna come out right now. Or at some point during this lap.
P4
on the outside.
2 laps left.
Clear on the outside.
Looks like they made it to the white flag. It kind of sucks.
White flag, last lap. You've just done it.
It kind of sucks we wasn't able to get to the actual, you know, fight for the, you know, dash to the line type thing, but eh.
Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish.
But we got a 10th out of that complete bullshit of a race. I'm pretty happy with that result, I guess. After a week of frustrating races and everything like that, a tenth place I can be happy with.
What's your speed limit in the pits?
Especially with
boxing,
you know,
five.
With how we got wrecked out and how much damage we had.
3, 2, 1. Box now.
Just imagine if we didn't get in the wreck and was able to, you know, stay out of all the other wrecks. Oh, me. Well. I can't really be too upset about that. I guess we can pull up the results. Display. There we go. Pause that. I thought. Oh my goodness. That scared me. we gained 34 to our safety rating, and we recover 45. And as you can see, we've dropped our I rating considerably. And why is our thing black? Huh. Anyways, oh my goodness, yeah, we're way down there. I would like to recover a lot of our I rating. Just lost so much, because of all these other filled races, and whatnot. But yeah, 10th place, was able to recover a lot of our I rating. Looks like starting around P19, P20-ish is where you started losing I rating. Yikes. Pretty good result. Actually finished a race for once. Nothing really, I guess, much else to say. Might try to get some other races done. Some other, like, Xfinity Series and Truck Series races. But, that's all the other races that I've lost my chunk of iRating on. So, I don't know. Maybe. Maybe whenever it's in the lower, like, lower population or something. I don't know. But, yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video, see you next time.